Weapon was a very necessary tool for survival. From the early crude bone, stick clubs, and spears, man has continued to develop his weaponry. From the time that the Chinese development of gunpowder was introduced to the Western world, the cannon has been one of man's most formidable weapons. In fact, the field artillery is the oldest combat arm of the U.S. Army. On November 17, 1775, General George Washington appointed Colonel Henry Knox as the first American chief of artillery. Thus, the United States Field Artillery was born. From those early humble beginnings, the American Field Artillery has earned a worldwide reputation for professionalism, devotion to duty, and bravery under fire. Since these early successes, the United States Field Artillery has developed into the sophisticated, computerized Army of today, with Ft.Sill in the forefront as the home of the proud professionals. But Ft.Sill started as a lone post, sitting in the midst of the Great Plains. It was founded after the infamous massacre of Cutthroat Gap, when an Osage war party raided a Kiowa camp whose warriors were absent. The Osages brutally murdered all but one girl, who they took with them. The first expedition of white men to enter the area was a force of dragoons from Fort Gibson, who returned the Kiowa girl to her people. As a result, many agreements and treaties were signed that eventually helped settle the Southwest. Ft.Sill was founded on January the 8th, 1869, by General Philip H. Sheridan, under the command of Brevet Major General Benjamin H. Grierson. The post was erected near Medicine Bluff Creek by the black troops of the 10th U.S. Cavalry, called the Buffalo Soldiers. Then in 1911, the U.S. Army Field Artillery Center and School was implemented. This is where it all begins for the new recruit, at the Ft.Sill reception station. 3 days of poking, prodding, and extensive examinations that make the head swim. This is just the beginning of the endless forms. And more forms. And more forms. unfamiliar face and voice greeting the new soldier as he steps from the troop transport. This is the drill sergeant, the face and voice that will become the familiar guiding influence over these hectic, grueling weeks of basic training.
Keep your bag on the right. Keep your bag up on the left.
Sir, when you see an individual with his AK about it, you call him drill sergeant. Do you understand?
All right, Pops, this time I want you to get in front of the rest. Get out of there, Pops. Get out of there.
Don't care how you gotta do it. Just do it.
Down!
Get up!
Get
it up!
Get
it
up!
Get it up! Get it up! Get it
up! Get it up! Get it up! Get it up! Get
Should I fire 1-3-round magazine?
Lock and load 1-3-round magazine.
Thank you.
pictures. This time, this weapon did not have any, so I could use it.
Graduation Day, the day everyone has looked forward to. This is the first milestone for the new soldier, a day he can share with family and friends.
Thank you. on one end, it's got a latch. If I put a latch, a nice preloader in there and pull the arm over, it'll put you up and back in. The ones that when you put it back into the upper receiver, you got to put it in the upper receiver. Right? These are little grooves right here. These are the ones that grooves right up at the top. You got to take it and insert it. In.
Head down, Private.
Get back up there.
Get up over the wall.
Oh, big cornbread, we fried fish.
Shut up.
There you go.
Go get it up.
Go get it
up.
Go get it up.
Yeah.
face.
Get back over there. Move back. All of you move over there.
Elbow. One time there.
He's got numbers.
Turn to your left.
Go over there, Hansel. Go to your left.
Left. Keep walking.
Keep walking. You ain't hitting nothing. Hold your head up. Go to your left. Hold your hands up.
Wait.
Oh! PT?
No, Sergeant.
You better wake up, because if you don't, I'm going to have the drill sergeant give you some more PT. You move before your partner said ready. Keep going. You better get down. What'd I say? How do you arm these? In what position?
Strong position, Sergeant.
There you go. Man on the left. Watch. Turn your head so you can watch your buddy. Are you in the prone position? Is that armed? There you go. Stomach, twist and pull. see it within me. Twist it close. There you go.
I ain't gonna tell you more. I'll stop you if you're doing something wrong. It's at your speed. Don't wait for him to do it. What are you watching for?
What didn't you want?
Watch your buddy. Man and right, turn your head so you can watch your buddy.
Did the grenades go off?
Ready!
Crazy. You about to get me killed.
What are you waiting on? Hey, what are you waiting on? What are you waiting on?
Where do you arm a grenade, huh? Huh?
On field. On Edwards.
Throat!
What are you looking at?
Don't worry.
What do you sound off with?
Grenade!
Is he hit or miss, Brian?
Hit!
1,004 with 1,005.
Get out, what are you looking at?
Get behind the wall!
At your speed, Private, just say that.
Grenade!
What you doing, yo?
Grenade!
That way. Right, one, two, zero. You,
that way.
You, move. 5, 4,
ready, everybody. Ready, go.
Right, y'all need some motivation today, right? Y'all need some motivation.
I can't remember pills or something.
And you're right.
Probably you gotta get this, Pride, because you're gonna be qualifying pretty soon, Pride. You're gonna be qualifying. You need to take this seriously, Pride. This ain't no joke. Get off your knees. Some of you throwing the grenades like you shooting like a throw the grenades.
What are you waiting for, Pride? What are you waiting for?
Get up, Pride.
Grenades! Get out.
Hit.
Oh! Yeah!
First.
Bring it up. Second one. Get off.
Right here.
I'm rolling.
First platoon.
Next group will be Ocho.
Let's bring him up.
Keep stopping like that. Y'all to hit every time you get two hands on there, y'all to hit the other one. Now go to another one. Don't worry, check out that wood.
Come on, Fernando. Do it. Come on,
Fernando.
Hey, look. You got a jump? Get
red drop, Fernando. Drop. Keep going, Jax. You better stop.
Come on, I want to get on camera.
Swing.
Come on, Jackson.
Swing. Nah, you got it. Go.
That's it. Right like that.
Don't do mine like that.
Let's go, Gibson. I ain't waiting on we.
Damn.
Get up.
Yeah, man, you
start
wrong.
Hell, you get across there. Let's go.
Monkey.
There you go. Keep going like that. Yeah. Keep going like that.
Top of it.
Get up there.
Yeah. He's laughing too hard again.
Man, with a lift like that there, man, he just stuck in the whole wood.
That's it right there.
He got it.
Don't change up nothing there. So it won't roll on you like that. That's it, just like that.
Here we are, cowboy!
Go back!
You just makes me sick.
Let's go, Cup. There you go.
No, what you see in a minute. I say mobile, right? You see in a minute.
Please, leave it.
You gotta balance yourself.
I think you don't know. I think you don't know the vlog.
The longer you stay on it, hey,
the first one don't move here.
Hey, don't come on this. Don't come on this low. Don't come on this low.
Come on, cowboy.
Wait till you get to the other one.
Come on, cowboy.
That's the log right
there.
That's the log right
there. Come on, cowboy.
That's the log.
Hey, you!
That me!
That me!
Look out behind you!
That me!
Stroke to the head!
Come on, get some!
Let's go, Peter!
Get some! Go!
Right back!
Get
some! That's a ball! You go face first! So glad! What a smile! I'm smiling on that motherfucker!
Go!
Go!
Go! Catch about now!
Step,
let's go, Pat. Get on next. Come on. Come on, bro. Keep going. Keep going. There you go. There you go. Let's go. Let's go.
Don't cross yet. Wait, only one person. Don't cross yet. Everybody stay still.
Tírate, familia. Tírate.
Yeah.
Cortez, where are you? Ward? Yeah. Wait over there on the ladder.
I know.
Take aim and fire the rifle.
Don't use the rear sight.
Don't use rear. Hey! Private,
hey. What does it take?
I'm trying to use no go. Or lead sight routes. Push lead sight down routes. Place the weapon back on the table, face it to the left. All right, privates, have your tension up here. It's on safe. You come up here, you're going to load it. Okay? Load the weapon. Come up here, you take aim, private. Get up here. You aim. Okay, privates, rotate it off. Go fire the weapon. You fire. Private, after you fire the weapon, there's nothing in there but a cartridge. All you do, private, is you're going to open it up. You're going to let it fall out. Sprout, all that's going to be left is the case. I want you to load and fire the weapon. Keep talking.
All right, load the pile, ready?
Unpack.
Go!
Check.
Flexion 3200.
Flexion 3200.
Quarter 300.
Quarter 300. Close, 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 close.
Last stand point. Low one.
Don't worry about it. I'm going with the
IV. Well, clear.
Rotate. You guys did it. End of mission. Fire return.
Fire return.
Deflection 3200.
Deflection 3200.
Come on, stand by.
Come on, stand by.
Come on.
All right. All clear.
Rotate. Deflection 3217. Coordinate 102.
Quadrant 102, close, 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 close.
Now stand by.
It was one, two.
Quadrant 314. Quadrant 314. Close, close, close. Very good.
Four clear, end of mission.
3216.
Four clear. Check four clear, end of mission.
Quadrant 126.
Quadrant 126.
Battery one round.
Charge 7.
Fuse clear. Deflection 3210.
Deflection 3210.
Quadrant 311.
Quadrant 311. Close, close, close.
Battery stand by.
Battery stand by.
Battery fire. Board square.
Check ball clear. Intermission.
Intermission. Number one man. Assistant number.
A challenge was given to an unsure, timid young man, the challenge that is the United States Army. He met the challenge and stepped into the history of the competent professional, dedicated to the preservation of the spirit and freedom of duty that has been the framework of the American soldier. It has been this spirit that has made the United States a country of respect, honor, and pride. We owe a lot to this heritage and the undaunted courage that has forged this great nation. Through this history of service and duty, our country has been given the rights of life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness.